Power vac equal Joey.
Power back equals I'm high as fuck and I don't give a fuck.
Okay, I'll give it to you. As long as you take a dab at me, I won't be
I'm
mad.
going to take a dab, for fuck's sakes.
Oh, nightmare elbow bumps. Yes, nightmare. Take a dab at me. Dylan's taking forever.
I just fucking got on. Jesus Christ, I'm taking forever. I just fucking logged on, dude. Calm down, hold on. I'm heating up, I'll heat, hold on. Ready? Hold on. I gotta. Fuck, man. Can I breathe? Alright.
No, you can't even open your eyeballs for 2 seconds without taking a dab
Alright.
at me.
Alright.
Look, as soon as you joined the party chat, you should have been like slapping, dropping a dab, go. I'd be like, oh, fuck. No, I
Dude, when
forgot who
I
came
joined
in.
party, I was still putting my clothes on, dude. I just got out of the shower.
Nightmare said, bro, what the fuck? It won't let me see my multi. Okay, I'm just gonna pop. I'm gonna start popping out chat. Fuck that. Yeah.
Here we go.
Yo, for some reason, it just won't let me see my chat on Streamlabs. Yo, I'm sorry if anybody's been commenting. I'm terribly sorry.
Ow.
Oh yeah, Dylan's playing as a BO3. He said, "Fuck Cold War."
Dude, I told you I
Hell
need a break
yeah,
from it. I
that's
need a break.
honestly all I wanted to hear. Just Dylan, say it one time with me, on
Fuck
three.
Cold War. Oh. Oh,
Oh,
my
he
bad. I didn't even want to wait. I didn't even want to wait to say that.
We're supposed to secure the
I didn't
package.
even want to
Oh
wait.
guys, look. You see this little look at this. I keep this over here. On the side, it's Bill Patrick.
No, it's Patrick. Instead,
the whole thing Look, Dylan, go to my stream, you'll see little Patrick. Beep, 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 beep. I hold him every time I want to pull something out of the box.
Love you too, slap. Die for me, die for me, die for me, die for me. Oh, Jesus. Oh.
That Griffin's taken.
What the fuck? There we go.
All right. Shit. Dude, I love how I just got a max ammo though. I just got a hype chat, honestly. Really.
Feelings are mutual. Now my lungs will be runneth over.
Hey Dylan, do you like spinach dip? Dylan's died, I'll give him a second. Yeah, my fucking lungs, bro.
What'd you say,
Damn,
spinach dip?
yeah.
I've never tried it, I think.
It's honestly spinach, some kind of like, I think it's either cream cheese. I really don't like cream cheese. I don't think it's cream cheese. It's probably cream cheese. I'll let you know, because in 2 minutes, I'm about to be going to the fridge and getting it.
Oh. Dude, that the FOV already is confusing me. Wow. Just spawned in and I'm like, holy shit. Oh my god. What a beautiful map, man. Just that feeling I got when I spawned in, man. God damn.
I love these.
Richtove! That you?
You pay those.
Takeo. I'm playing as Mr. Dishonorable.
Yo, very honorable to my family!
Oh man.
The test subjects must be recovered.
The test subjects. Dude, YouTube is fucking wanky with noties, man. It's not good.
I do not like a gum. They provide a little sustenance for the hungry warrior.
The hungry warrior.
Oh, thanks, Luna. Thanks for pushing me out of the fucking door again. God, dude, fuck, I'm gonna fire Luna after this game.
Wow. Another object of that was a good one.
I bought my Twitch chat on my phone.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting that's the chat you want me to be in. My bad.
Oh no, I want YouTube get better too. It doesn't matter, as long as you're watching, getting your watch time up.
I'm watching, I'm watching. Dude, I'm always watching. I always have your stream pulled up.
It's all that matters. It's all that matters.
Always got your stream pulled up.
Man.
Come on now.
You're vibing out here.
I know, I'm vibing with you.
Me, Dylan, the Nightmare for the Dub, though. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, we're always vibing.
We're the vibers, yo.
We're the vibers.
Don't get it wrong, we're not fucking.
We're the world record. We're the world record hungry vibers.
It has world record hungry. Oh, out of ammo. I'm not paying attention, Slap. Fucking good fucking job. Wow, I'm really slipping. My to reflect on the questions before us. What forces does Richtofen seek to harness?
Does he really change for better? Does it really change for the better?
I am uncertain.
Yo, what's up, Harmony? How you doing? fastest rank up for Cold War? Like, you mean the best way to rank up on there? Is that what you're saying?
Gotta fucking send it.
Yeah, for zombies, honestly, it depends. Like, if you're a Dead Ops Arcade player, Dead Ops Arcade will easily be your thing. All you gotta do is play it like you normally do, but I would have to say D-Machine. If you're asking me, I would say D-Machine is the way to go. If you play it fast. It's really quick. I'm already level 1,000 on there. So I can vouch for that. That was the fourth time I hit 1,000 on Cold War. Hey, it doesn't beat the Season 5 grind, but it was a good grind. Season 5 grind is easily the best. Most fun.
Thanks, Luna. Knocking me out of the damn door again.
Yeah, always plotting, man. I'm telling you, Luna, man. Watch out for Luna.
Dude, good girl sometimes, you know what I mean? Don't get me wrong, good girl. You know what
yeah,
I mean?
Good girl. Keep doing your thing.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, you're so fat, we both can't fit in this room. Stay out there. Stay outside. You're an outside dog for a fucking reason.
Yeah, you're.
Bro,
yeah.
I fucking told you, stop running inside. Oh, now she disappeared. She's out of it.
No. Oh, they have the famous quote. Yeah, doctor. Yeah, doctor. Oh, God, he's going to say it.
Black Ops 3 was such a gem.
Oh, he said it! He said it! Security protocol 9-5. Aw, oh, man.
Security protocol 9-5.
Aw, oh, man, that shit hypes me up when he says that. That hypes me up, man. My favorite zombies YouTuber?
I would have to say pizza because I've actually played with him.
Yeah.
To be real, you know what I mean?
You gotta think about that.
Because I haven't played with JD, I haven't played with Noah J, I haven't played with Chopper.
And your demise. I'm dead. Oh, almost. That would have been hilarious. Yeah, Dylan, you should probably build the shield. Might not be a bad idea.
Yeah, you gotta build the shield yet, Dylan?
No, I'm just getting the first step of the lightning bow done. There we go. Now, on my way to teleport, now I can get the last part.
You know you don't have to go to the teleport to hit your last shot of the bow, right?
No, I know. I know. I know that. But I'm not going to sit there and try shooting it for a while. Fuck that.
Oh, okay. You don't put yourself off. It's right in between the mountains where you shoot. I believe you, Joe. You do it, bro.
I know, like... Yeah, I know, it's Cookie Strat or whatever, but... I'm chillin'.
I am like a magpie, collecting objects that catch my eye. Protect me from the demon.
Yeah, you shoot faster, chat. Look, it's not a scuff or anything, it's out of the controller.
What did you just say? What?
Nah, cause I'm making the RPG shoot faster. By spamming L2 and R2. Yeah. I want ZWR to think I'm hacking or whatever.
Uh-huh.
Does that have Alchem on?
Yeah.
I'll just spray it.
Favorite zombies YouTuber, dude. Wow.
Even in pursuit of same goal, I fear Toffen hides many truths from us.
You want me to be honest? The one I watch play the most is my twin brother. To be completely honest with you. That should be an obvious thing.
Should be close to round flip, honestly.
Speed Cola was just so good in BO3. Like, holy shit.
Attached.
Okay.
Stick to landing! I didn't pick up the max ammo like an idiot. Wow, look at that, it slaps hard.
Wow, look at that, what a surprise.
Well, I get another one, watch it. Let's play a normal free fire. Then I'll pop my alchem. I have raindrops still, so it's all good, we chill. Well, then I get a nuke, that's not cool. After that fuck up, dude, I'm gonna go get some spinach dip, dude. I'm fucking kind of butthurt about myself, dude. How do I not pick up a fucking max ammo? What the fuck is wrong with me? Kill it. That just set on me. Like, I just brushed it off like it's not that big of a deal, but it really was.
Yeah, it's kind of a big deal.
It's fucking 205, just didn't pick up a max ammo. Who gives a fuck, you know? A lot of gang shit, you know?
That's funny.
Oh well, I'll be back. I almost broke my fucking foot on my wallet though, holy shit. I don't. I'm about to go play some Frozen Yawn. You down?
No. Yeah, I know you're not either.
Yeah, I know. Well, honestly, fuck World War II. But you gotta think, Vanguard is probably gonna be like World War II. Here we go.
Yeah, I hear you. I can hear you, man. Listen.
Yo, and you gotta go buy some spinach to buy it. Oh, I thought he was in it right now. Alright, spinach, sour cream, water, chestnuts, and onions. Wow, I don't like sour cream. I'm eating sour cream. Alright, Dylan, what would you rather do? Okay? 255 Shangri-La or 255 Fire, no. 255 Frozen Yawn.
What would I rather, 255?
Mm-hmm.
Shangri-La.
Oh my god. Jesus, Dylan.
Well, at least it's not boring. Like yeah. That. I don't know.
But that seriously was the most boring thing I've ever done. I don't know how I went to 356.
Dude, I went to the same round as you. I know what you mean. I don't know how I did either.
I do want to go for the Altar of Blood because you have to move around a little bit. Alright. It's more into the game because you have the sword.
Yeah.
That's a crack high round, 341. Dylan, can you hear me munching on chips?
No, I can't.
Alright, thank God. Updated my stream information. Right now I'm 200 plus. More pieces may yield great reward. Also, Slap, you need to stop fucking forgetting to pick up a max ammo, you fucking... I don't even know what to call myself.
Dishonorable.
I don't even know what comments. Seriously, dude, I can't believe I looked at the max ammo and let it blink away. Oh well. Better take a dab.
What? What'd you say? You're taking a dab?
Yeah, you wanna take one?
Yeah, I'll take one.
If I had liquor, I'd take a shot, but I don't like drinking while playing zombies.
Yeah, I'm not.
Because I know, I know as soon as I start drinking, that's when the downs come out.
No, I'm not drinking till later.
Oh yeah, you're not allowed to drink until you're at least 140 in a DE. Where are you gonna camp at? You gonna do the fence store? Not fence store.
I'm gonna, dude, I'm literally, I'm just doing like an OG strat. I'm just gonna be chilling in front of the, what's that? The Wonder Sphere. Over Double Tap.
What a legend, dude. I fucking love you, Dylan.
What?
That's an OG ass strat.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm doing it. Just want to chill and have fun. Alright, okay.
Are you ready?
One second.
I saw the back one. I might have, next week I might have to start doing some Uber Eats so I can pay for my car payment. Unless if I get paid this Thursday. $200 is easy to make, though.
Dude, you just broke my other nectar collector.
No, how? How?
I accidentally just knocked it over. Shit.
Oh, time to go get the rig.
I'm gonna have to go buy another one. Yeah. Damn, dude. Fucking Dylan. Oh, well.
Damn, Dylan. Shit. Back at it again with breaking shit.
Back at it again with breaking shit, dude. That sucks.
Rest in peace.
Rest in pieces. Down for the count.
Here, I'll eat a...
Dude, that sucks. That's funny. Just take one for me. Just take one for me.
Oh, I'll wait until you get your rig.
No, it's all good. Just take one for me.
Yeah, I will.
So I'm sad now. I'm sad.
Alright. Bro, I love spinach dip. So healthy for you too, besides the sour cream. Is sour cream good for you? Hey Siri, is sour cream good for you? Hello?
My weapon is returned to me.
Hello? What is this regarding? What kind of group?
Central Florida Pulmonary Group. Do you see a pulmonologist?
No, what is that?
Yo, brute. Thanks, man.
Oh, it's for your lungs?
It's all good, brute.
No, no, ma'am.
Thank you.
Love you, bro.
Sorry about that. Have a beautiful day. I didn't know what she said. I have this headset on. This is a lot of shit. Alright, don't worry, guys. I have like 2 more minutes on my 10-minute break.
Make it even better, I'll camp at church till like 40 or something. Start over here. Fuck it.
Start doing an electric cherry strat.
Thank you, Brew. Once again, I appreciate that. Thanks, man. Oh, yeah. Globs with Dr. Glob. Dude, I just broke my other nectar collector. Fucking stupid. Oh my god, how did that fall, dude? Crazy.
Dylan, it's the big muscles. You know what I mean? You think you put a little bit of force into it, and you just tend to fly across the room.
Send it flying across the room. It can go wrong so quick. Yeah, it can. Absolutely can. I agree with you. Just makes me think of the old days. It makes me think of like when the map came out. We're sitting here with the boys. Yeah. Panzer, maybe? Yep.
Armor protection mech.
Follow that. Dude, my controller's fucked, man. I need a controller. Definitely.
Cast you from this realm.
Wait, what? Dude, Brute, do you see what's happening right now? What the fuck is going on? Dude, look at that zombie, bro. Bro, what is hitting me? What?
Invisible zombie in DE.
Yeah, dude, like he was stuck up on the light, bro. The zombie. What the hell is going on right there? On round 21, dude, he's stuck up on the ceiling right there. Like, his body was, like, twitching and moving and shit. Like it was a dead zombie. But, dude, he was hitting me. But he's up on the fucking ceiling.
Oh.
Right. Oh, that's right, yeah, I gotta pick up my dad at 3, so I can play for like 2.5 hours. I gotta go get him from work.
Fuck you, hooligan.
Hello.
I have wondered not only how this machine came
to I said a perf.
How it came into existence. Electricity is a powerful and dangerous force.
Nah, you can't do that. Don't count.
You can't do that. It's invalid. Oh.
No, you're cheating.
That's what you're cheating, dude.
That's like using a death machine going a 255 flawless instead of you did it without it. No, that's zero brains. Zero brains. Zero brains.
Me? Oh, DE.
Hey, hooligan, race me to round 200.
Oh, I'm just, nah, I'm not doing cherry strat. Just chilling. Wait, what'd you say, Slap?
Race me to 200, Dylan.
Dude, shut the fuck up, dude.
beat you.
You can't compare, in either way, you can't compare tag to fucking DE, dude. Come on, that's crazy. That's insanity. Come on. That's actual insanity. You. Yeah, I'm streaming. No.
He has Joey's on. He has
Joey. Yeah, but I'm not. I haven't fucking used them, dude. I don't know if I can hear it. I haven't used them. What's that? Oh, yeah. I haven't... Yeah. I love you, bro. He's still lurking. He's lurking. I know.
All I want for my birthday.
No nightmare in chat yet. I'm sure she'll make an appearance at some point. I'm rolling with the dev. It's only a matter of time. My stupid ass not being where I'm supposed to be. I'm supposed to be up here.
32-33. Is that your first hand as well?
Well, I mean, it's my next one. It's not my first one, but you know what I mean. Yeah. Hey, what's up, Larry? How you doing, bud? Hello, Larry. Thank you for the like, Larry. I appreciate it. I'm doing all right, Larry. I'm glad you're doing good. That's good.
We should appreciate this brief moment of serenity. The dead have sown the seeds of their own destruction.
Dude, really?
Yo, what's up, Larry? Appreciate the like. Let's fuck it. What, Larry? Can't my stream drop a like as well? Oh my god, Larry. I love you. Love you, Larry. You're the best.
Alright, you showing us love on both of our streams, man. Man, you make me cry, man.
Hey. Who says I don't say fuck you love, bro? We have the most abusive relationship. Don't worry. There's some Waffle Waffles here.
Hi guys, and bye for now. Hi guys, and bye for now. Hi guys, and bye for now. And I died. Again, dude, I'm not where I'm supposed to be. Kill him. Come on, man. Come on, you fucking. Really? Really, kid? All right, 37-38.
Hey, hooligan. Here's a rounder, man. Nah, but I am 9th on leaderboard right now.
No, dude, I'm probably like... I mean, I used to be the top spot, but it was like when the map came out. They went to 3-1. But what spot am I on? All external
intelligence. You're not a flawless. You're on the regular one.
Yeah, the regular one. Yeah.
The flawless.
Yeah, the flawless I never even submitted for. No.
No.
Next time I play it, I'm gonna submit for the flawless though. Go for the record. Hey, there she is. Good morning, Nightmare. Well, oh yeah, it's morning time where you are. It's 12:22 where I am. Well, it's yeah, it's 12:22. This map is sexy, I know it is. It'd be nice running a 2P on it. I don't even think I have dead wire and blast furnace yet. Just thought about that. Huh? Stop questioning me. Dude, I'm playing like an OG, okay? Like I was camping over at the Wonder Fizz over Double Tap. Then I was camping at the church, now I'm camping here, dude. I'm mixing it up, man. It feels good being on this map. It feels good. It's a good feeling.
You ready to go play Cold War?
The fuck are you talking to me? Who the hell? No! Taking a detox.
Come on, Dylan, end the game, let's go.
No. You're not ending your fucking game. Right. Yeah, time to bug out.
Who is why I usually end my game after I just go down. I'm letting you know though.
I totally forgot. When you have a death machine out and you pick up a max, does it still count the max or no?
Yeah.
It does? Okay. I don't know why I thought that was a thing. Maybe I'm thinking of BO2 or something. I don't know.
You can do it, man. You hear me though?
What? What'd you say?
It used to be a thing.
Oh. It used to be a thing. Okay. Makes sense.
That's when Revelations first came out.
Yeah. Dude, I don't fucking remember. What was that, back in the 1980s? No, I'm kidding.
Right around there.
Right around there. Oh, fuck. Hopefully it's not a Panzer round. Dude, I keep putting it in chat, and I keep forgetting to go.
32, 33.
No, it's 37,
38.
I'm already on
37. Oh.
But apparently it's not a Panzer round, so I guess it's okay. So, 38 and then 43, 44. It's fine. KRM. For the Panzer. Did Yeah, 42. Thank you, Nightmare. Thank you. Appreciate it.
45 to my PV. And that was Black Ops 3 PV. I've been a Black Ops 4. 255 on a Treyarch map.
Larry, Larry, Larry. It's on the dog round too. It's funny. Sexy bow you got there. Thank you. Thank you.
Our supplies have been replenished.
You what? Hey, who the fuck said that?
You said what?
Go train with the void bow over in the courtyard.
There's a wolf bow. We're talking about a local game too.
Yeah, I won again. I won again last night. Won my match in pool league. Still on my win streak. Still on my win streak. Yeah.
Yo, what's your win streak right now?
13.
Oh. Oh.
Want to do this map to EE again? Yeah. That'd be dope. I'd love to do that with you sometime. Unless you're just doing it solo, then it's fine. She's fine, she's fine. Cast you from this realm. Grab this Bowie knife for absolutely no reason. Oh, Liquid Divinium! Oh, yeah! What? Oh my god. Oh my god. Really? Why are you fucking... Come on. Talk about my Bowie knife. Dude. Oh my god. What? Let me guess. Bowie knife crashes your game. No, I'm kidding. I'm joking. Bro. Dude.
I want a screenshot right now.
What you trying to say, man?
I want a screenshot right now. Okay. I don't believe it until I see that screenshot. Hell
what
no.
Are you trying to say here? No, oh my god. Oh, no, no,
yeah.
I don't, no.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. No. No. I do, I want it.
I don't want it.
I want to see this.
I don't need to see it.
Because it's going to be very dishonorable what I see. But I'm going to make you go buy a Bowie that. I'm going to make you get a kill with that damn thing. Oh yeah, you will.
Never ever. Dude, look at Larry. Larry with the elbow bump, dude. Oh, my God, Larry. I swear to God, I've never seen you do that. I'm so proud of you, Larry. Hell yeah.
Yes, Larry.
Dude, I've never seen Larry do that before. Dude, let's go. Dude, that's fucking awesome, man. That hypes me up. Larry with the elbow bump? Dude. No way, dude. Never seen you do that. Larry with the bump of all bumps. The bump of all bumps, dude. Just like the spirits, the shield will protect
you. Unlike a bird, man was not meant for the skies. Yo, my game just crashed.
No,
I just had a I fucking have a black screen.
No.
I swear to God, bro. I swear to God.
What?
You're not even a fucking day in. An error occurred. Charlie 285 military.
No, dude. It's always the fucking gorilla, dude. BO4 and Cold War, dude. Oh my God. You were only what? You were on like what? 220? 215?
210.
210?
Bro,
dude,
210.
Fuck, man. Wow, dude.
Look at me
no
level
way.
Up from level 6 all the way to 55, bro.
Dude, that's early. 210, really? That's it? What? Dude,
yeah,
that game,
so
man, down. That's crazy. That surprised me right there. Just surprised the hell out of me.
The game settings have changed. Updated and laid it. Bro, because I did it during a triple, bro, and the game update.
Rip.
Hey, Dylan.
What?
The fucking gorilla got me.
The gorilla got you, dude? Hey, the gorilla has been getting me lately. He's a bad man. He's a bad man.
Dude, I fucking... You know what? I'm dumb. Fuck that. Fuck BO2. Not really. I love BO2. It's a baby. But, dude, I fucking love... Dead of the night, ancient evil.
Do ancient evil, ancient evil. Do it. Do ancient evil. Send it for me. Do it. Take that flawless. Take my flawless. Do it. Take it.
I want to see how many jump first happens.
You got that shit, man. Dude, I want to do.
I have 112 raindrops, 450 free fire.
Two max ammos, Jesus.
Hey, don't I need a refreshment, right?
I run it. You don't have to, but I do it just so I don't have to move and I can play as fast as I can. If I proc Dying Wish, I'd rather just have it for a safety barrier. You don't have to bring refreshment, but I do it.
I have free fire, right?
The more and more times you proc Dying Wish, it gets longer and longer to get it again, so that's why I run that. It was getting up to a point, bro. It was getting up to a point where I wouldn't get my Dying Wish back for like two and a half hours. Something like that. I'm telling you. It's fucked. Some shit.
Should I run?
I guess run whatever I ran. For ancient. You know what I did too? Hey, I kept resetting until I got the perfect perks that I wanted to use. I kept resetting until I got what I wanted from either my perk up or my perkaholic. I'm not even joking.
Damn, did that at least save on my combat record?
It should.
I just don't want to see him be killed bad. How do I even get there?
Alright, next round's Panzer round. Larry with the elbow
highest
bump.
Highest round. Oh. Dude, it says 209 tag or so, but
I don't even know why I'm calling it the elbow bump, the weenus touch. That's disrespectful. I'm calling it that. What? Yeah, I know better. I do. I really do. Even if it doesn't
Damn.
Seem like it sometimes.
Dude, Zoe has so many fucking kills on me. Holy shit.
On where?
Four.
Oh, he has even more than me?
Yeah.
Damn. Well, I mean, I haven't played it in a long ass fucking time, but.
Nah, this is not right because I don't
Dude, I have a decent amount of kills on. I have a good amount of kills on BO4, though. I know that for a fact.
Hey, should I permanently unlock fucking, RPG?
What?
Salva. I should permanently unlock the Salva, right?
I would, yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Damn, bro! Hey, look, you know what's funny, Dad? You know what's funny?
What's up? Oh, baby boy.
I had no attachments on my fucking salvo when I was doing that.
Yeah.
But I do have them on there now. Bro, I didn't have nothing on my salvo when I did that. I'm gonna end my stream and then I'm gonna spin some whatchamacallit. I'm gonna spin some more whatchamacallit, but I'm gonna join the party chat on my phone. I set up an auto clicker off my computer. Hit my laser. Remote play. Macro. Look at that. Macro. Back me up. Download. Macro.
Ariana, how you doing? Good seeing you. Welcome back. That's good. I'm just chilling, playing some DE. I haven't played it in a while. It feels nice. It's a sexy map. It's a nice map. It really is. Feels good.
Fortune smiles upon us.
The hounds will follow. Oh yeah, it's Smexy. It's DE. It's always Smexy. I don't need you to be all depressing and shit. Oh my god, that's a hot take. You'd rather play Viruk than DE? Yeah, I know it's your favorite map, but the hell did you just say? Don't say it again. I know what I heard. Hey, Viruk's a cool map. What the fuck, man? What the hell? What in the hell? What in the hell? Slowly getting through the school day? Damn, that's right. Couple more classes, though, and you're outie. What in the world? What in the hell? Man, Cold War looks a lot different today. More to go. Sheesh. You got that. You can get through it. I know you can do it. End the day learning about anatomy. Yeah. Of course. I can stream for like another hour 45. Then I gotta go pick up the old man from work. What round should we exfil on? No, I'm kidding. Yeah, what round are we exfilling on here? Busy. Exfil round, yeah. Alright, you like that? Who did? Lukey Bay? Nice. Oh my god, if he asks me if he needs a ride, I'll be like, oh shit. Around 50. Yo, Zombie Channel, how you doing, man? Good seeing you. Who's hitting me? Like, what zombie is hitting me there? Is that another invisible zombie? It is, bro! Dude, invisible zombie, bro! I'm gonna go down! What the fuck? Oh. Bro. Literally, I was red screen right there. Nothing was hitting me. Bro, come on. It's round 50, man. Come on, really? Yeah, that's fucking stupid, though. Holy shit. That's pathetic, man, that they never fixed that. That's fucking pathetic. That is just pathetic. That is fucking pathetic, man. Dude, the invisible thing I haven't seen happen on Cold War in ages, but... Dude, what the fuck, man? That was some bullshit. If I went down... Bro, if I went down from that invisible zombie, I would have been so mad. That is bullshit, man. That is pathetic. Treyarch, get your shit together. Had the invisible zombie, man. That's so stupid. What's up, Storm? Are you doing round 100 EE? Nah, I'm just doing a chill game. I don't even have enough time to do that, actually. Sadly. doing a chill game. Around 100 Easter egg would be cool, though. I've already done that, but it'd be cool doing that again. I just don't have the time for it right now. Just doing a chill game. Just wanted to load in and feel the DE vibe. Wanted to feel that. No, I haven't. Nope. I actually have not tried to mantle over anything. I'm proud of myself. Gotta get going. Damn. Sorry, Ariana. I will have fun and I will enjoy my day. I will. I hope you do the same. I will probably stream when I get back from the bar, though. No, it's my night. I don't shoot Monday night. Yeah, I shoot Tuesday, Wednesday. He shoots Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Two nights a week's enough for me. I remember the one update where if you did a charge shot of the bow, it only took one ammo instead of two. I was like, damn, that's crazy. Remember that. Sad story. The way I found that out was Glitching Queen. Sad story. Sad story. Sad story. No thumbs through story. Even sentimental. What'd you say? What do you mean? Dude, it was for like a week. Like literally, or whatever. It wasn't long. Was that the thing for? Big tough guy over here, holy. Big tough guy. This guy fucking thinks he's tough. I get it. We'll learn you. Oh my god, here we go again. I don't like it when I hit you. I'm just fucking with you, man. Just fucking with you, holy. Love you. Oh, dude. Care how many years of fighting you got. Dude, come on. Oh, big tough guy. Come on, stop. Anyways, alright, let's stop talking about this. But yes. I hear you. Is what? It's called population control. That's why they do it. Wish I was joking when I said that. Yo, thank you for the follow, JC. Wherever that is. Thank you. Yeah, JC Backfire, whoever that is. Appreciate the follow. Oh, Jamie, that was you? Yeah, I just saw your follow. I appreciate it. Pops up on my PlayStation. Yeah. Oh my god, I screwed myself. I just screwed myself. Wow, I got so lucky. I accidentally let him through the electric trap right there. Holy shit. That could have been bad, chat. You see that? Holy fuck. Wow. I accidentally let him step through right there. And the rocket test went off. That was like the worst timing possible. We're good, though. We're good. We're good. We're good. That was fucking scary, though. That was the worst timing possible. Holy shit. That timing. That timing was not good. Yo, what's up, Endless? How you doing, man? A little sketch. Yeah, Larry, that was scary. not good. Gotta avoid that. Totally thought I screwed myself. This spot brings you back, yeah, right? I haven't done this in forever. Gotta do it for the nostalgia, you know? It brings me back. It brings me back. What am I doing? Oh, I'm just doing a chill game. I don't really have much time to run up this game. Got some stuff I gotta go take care of. Then I gotta go to the bar later, shoot some pool. We're chilling, man. Just a chill game today. Billiard room. Yeah, the billiard room, yeah. Yep. Dead of the night. Dead of the night reference. The snooka. Slap's taking a break, I'm pretty sure. I don't know what he's running. He might be running the Ancient Evil right away. I have no clue what he's doing. Want to play BO4 with you later? I mean, if you're going to be up, I'll... If you're going to be up, I'll play BO4 with you later. It's going to be like... I don't know. I'm going to just guess 11 p.m. maybe. 11 p.m. Eastern. I don't know how long you're going to be up, but... I am forewarning you. It also depends who. It also depends who. I might be playing Cold War with my one of my good friends. Might be playing Cold War with Christine tonight. I'm not sure. Oh fuck, I'm not where I'm supposed to be, dude. Dylan, come on, bro. Sixty-six, 67. And I like to dream. Oh, yes, yes. Right between the time machine. On a cloud of sound, I drift in the night. Every which place it goes is right. Goes far, flies near. But the sky's away from here. Well, you don't know what we can find. Why don't you come with me, little girl, on a magic carpet ride? Well, you don't know what we can see. So why don't you tell your dreams to me? Fantasy will set you free. I can feel you dreaming. Take me home tonight. I don't want to let you go until you see the light. Oh, later, Larry. Have a good one, man. You let your phone charge? All right, bud. Take me home tonight. Be my little baby. Alright, well, I might be, I don't know. Depends when you come back. Do you have Cold War? Because I haven't, and I can friend you on PlayStation. Yeah, yeah, absolutely, you can add my account. I do have Cold War, and it's on PlayStation. It's literally my YouTube. That's my gamer tag. Just type it in the way you see it, like this. And you're good. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, you can. Anybody in chat can add me. Yeah. I see a friend request, I'll accept it. I'm pretty open to playing with people. I ain't pity like that. As long as it's planned in advance, I'm down to play with anybody. I can feel you dreaming. Take me home tonight. I don't want to let you go until you see the light. Fuck is calling me, man. Real question, did they leave a voicemail? If they leave a voicemail, I will check it. If otherwise, it's not important to me. Yo, what's up, Joey? How you doing? Back on the four trash and grind? Oh, God bless. Back on the four trash and grind, damn. God bless. God bless, bud. Round 80, nice. You're streaming, obviously, right? I'll come pop in your chat, actually. I'm going to your chat right now, Joey. I'll be there for a little bit. So if anybody's in my stream, comment, then I'm sorry. It's because I'm in somebody else's chat. Oh, you're recording. Okay. All right. Put my sweatshirt on. It's kind of chilly. Yeah, people only started wanting to watch me play it when I was like around 400 plus. That's when people started to watch. Like, people were actually tuning in. Other than that, yeah, no one wants to see that shit. I had a good amount of people watching me when I was in 500 plus. Two hundred plus, okay. 200 flawless, right? You're gonna stay flawless. You wish, dude. You can do it, man. It's easy. You can do it. You can do it. A few early fuck ups here. Lost the flawless at 60, damn. Don't know why I just thought I had that. Last gen BO3? What? I ain't doing last gen. Well, last gen, you mean? Last gen. As long as you're having fun, man, you know? If you ain't having fun doing it, why the fuck you doing it, you know? Big Sag? What do you mean, Big Sag? Jack, come on. Good to see you playing this, yeah. I just hit level 1,000 on Cold War, so... Figured switch it up a little bit before I can go for records again. Assuming that, you know, everybody's wanting to still do that with me. I don't even know. I saw you liked my tweet. I already knew you knew that I was 1,000. That was weird. It was weird for a second. I don't know, man. It's been a weird last few days. Something is out of place. At least it feels that way. That's the vibe I'm getting, at least. I don't know what the hell's going on. I'm just confused. Feel that? Alright, well, we can have a talk about that later. Yeah. Love to speak my mind to you. Yeah, I'll send you a message, yeah. I don't know why I didn't hit gum right there, but I didn't. Honestly, I'd like to talk to you in party chat about it. To be honest with you. Yeah. Yeah. Honestly, in a little bit here. Like, I'm gonna probably just end game at 70. And then end stream, and then I'll invite you. Need to speak my mind to you. All right, thank you, Joey. Dude, the invisible zombie again. Again. Bro. Dude, come on. Like, why? Fucking invisible zombie, bro. Jesus Christ. I'm over here wondering how the fuck I'm getting hit. Fucking invisible zombie, bro. That shit gets old real quick. Almost went down again from the invisible zombie. Fucking stupid. This early, too. Like, I thought that was the thing that happened later on in the game. I guess fucking not. Friend you after the game. You can literally send me a friend request now. Did you send me a request? Because I didn't receive one. Just send me a request, and I can add you now. You know what I mean? Yeah, I already gave you my name. It's literally my YouTube name, Better Pack a Punch. Alright, I see you. I'm accepting it now. All set. Thank you. Dude, is there a fucking invisible zombie again, bro? Fucking felt like there was. Holy shit. Felt like there was. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, hello, hello. Nightmare. I said nightmare. Nightmare, my dear. How are you doing? Are you doing better? Well, I fucking hope you are. Me no like when you sad. It makes me sad. Slaughtering the undead gut bags. Well, didn't quite answer my question, but that's good. That's what I want to hear you doing. Slaughtering the undead. That is good. That is funny. What's funny? What's funny? Life is still trash. That... I don't know what to say to that. Makes me sad. I don't know, it felt like a few days ago everything was looking up. But, I don't know. Something. Well, as long as you're happy, I'm happy too. Two huge doses of bad news. Fuck. Man. Yeah, you don't have to tell me about it. I don't blame you. You don't have to tell me. If you're not comfortable, that's fine. Well, whatever it is, I'm sorry. And I don't know, it just seems sudden. And I hope nothing but the best for you, obviously. I love you, so. That's all I gotta say about it. Hope everything works out for you in your life. That's all I can really do or say. been an awful week. I don't know, something just seems out of place. I don't know what it is, but something doesn't seem right to me. Anyways, I'm gonna end stream. I'm not feeling playing this anymore. See you.